Samsung TVs with digital light processing. Everything else is just TV.